right, Noe, first of all, congratulations to you, All-Metro Offensive Player of the Year. What was tougher for you this year, being a good pitcher or being a good hitter?
I would have to go with the hitting part because pitching was easy for me. I just throw it low, get a couple ground balls, let my defense work. But hitting is just me and the pitcher, so it's, I mean, it's like a battle like that. But I came through, I did what I had to do, and everything worked out for me.